What a poser.
He was just very full of energy, very loving. I was happier than I'd ever been in my entire life.
He didn't care who saw him with Anselmo. He'd found something. He'd found what he was looking for, you know.
By the time I met Anselmo, I had made the decision to jump off the merry-go-round, and I was already in the early stages of my confrontation with Sony.
Recording an album and then saying, I'm not going to promote it, or I'm not going to market it, I'm not going to participate, that's a serious detriment to an album.
I think we had some personality issues.
Proud of your own sexuality when it hasn't brought you any joy. Once it is associated with joy and love, it's easy to be proud of who you are. It's the first time you actually believe somebody loves you. That's a wonderful moment in your life, and it was a wonderful 6 months.
What a poser!
And I would have ended up in court had Anselmo not become ill. I was absolutely terrified of losing him, and the prospect of watching him die of AIDS. I was in LA, and the phone rang, and I was told that Anselmo's best friend in Brazil was on the phone. And then it all goes blurry for a long time.